The far-right Austrian politician Jörg Haider has died in a car crash as he tried to overtake another vehicle. A divisive figure, Jörg Haider polarised Austria with his views on immigration. He also inspired the great loyalty from his supporters, who described his death as like the end of the world. From Austria, our correspondent Bethany Bell sent this report.
Mr. Haider was driving home alone when his car skidded out of control after overtaking another vehicle. It hit a concrete barrier and rolled over several times. Mr. Haider suffered severe injuries to his head and chest. The driver of the other car alerted the emergency services, but Mr. Haider was pronounced dead on arrival at the local hospital. He'd been on his way to celebrate his mother's 90th birthday this weekend. Police have been carrying out investigations at the site of the crash amidst the wreckage of the badly mangled car. Many Austrians are shocked at the death of the man who both dominated and polarised Austrian politics. The General Secretary of Mr. Haider's party, the Alliance for the Future of Austria, said his death was like the end of the world for his supporters.
At this very difficult time, we have to stand together. We have to look forward, even though it's very, very hard. Personally, I'll miss him. He was my best friend. I say thank you, Jörg, wherever you are.
Thank you, Jörg, we met in Austria.
Mr. Haider was a controversial figure who gained notoriety for praising the employment policies of the Third Reich. Some analysts now believe that with the death of Mr. Haider, there may be attempts to reunite the two parties of the far right in Austria, a move that could considerably strengthen their political power. In a general election last month, both the Freedom Party and the Alliance did better than expected, gaining almost 30% of the vote, and there's been speculation they might enter the new governing coalition. Bethany Bell, BBC News, Vienna.
Im Staat und nach die Arbeitsleute, wir sind die Stärkste der Partei. Die Müßiggänger schiebt beiseite, diese Welt muss unser sein. Unser Blut sei nicht mehr der Raben und der Nächten Geier fast.